What consumers want, they want three things: speed, transparency, and trust. And so everything that everyone does here should easily align to that, which aligns to delivering our vision, which is keeping brokers and agents connected to the customer forever. Now, where do I think we are now? Society's a lot busier now than it was. We're a lot more distracted. It's easier to get off track. You'll be doing something, next thing you know, something beeps or tweets or Instagrams, and it's like, I went down a tunnel and like, what? I'm like 30 minutes into this. How do I help my breed, which is realtors, truly live their best life? You might go, well, how are they gonna do that by you keeping them connected? I think that they can live their best life if they can get to the income that they want, if they can get to the type of business they want, if their business gets to a level. Here's how we believe we're going to deliver that. And it starts with what we're building now. It starts with how our forms initiative, it starts with the portal, it starts with the digital opening package. Think about all the things that we can as a company provide and offer for the realtor's offering at the right time, the right place. When it's tax season and you need your HUD 1, right? Where do you find that? How can you have it at the right time? Maybe this is your checklist and we can help you facilitate with those, with the best in breed of contractors or the best in breed of discounts, or, you know, hey, it's Home Depot. Anytime you go to Home Depot, we can use location services through the app. It pops up and says, hey, here's a 15% coupon from Ryan, your realtor. It would be convenient if they can access everything in one place. And I think bridging the gap between the consumer and the realtor makes them stay connected. Think about it, we're building the customer experience platform. I love experiences. And so I went to Croatia, and there's this guy named Simon, and this guy had it dialed. And rarely expectations met, let alone exceeded, and he blew it away. And he says, anything you want, and we will make this happen, and I hate to wait. And I'm like, we're gonna swim in the waterfall? He's like, no. We're swimming over here in the private. I'm like, what? And we're walking down to the waterfall. We have to walk down. He sees this gal. He looks and goes, hey. I'm like, dude, like, and he goes, ice cream cone. He grabs an ice cream cone, and this is a bigger man. He smashes it. I'm like, what is this dude doing? He's like, everybody come here. All right. I'm like, what? He goes, get your cameras ready, come on. And he takes it and he throws it in the waterfall, and all these fish start jumping. And I'm like, dang, that thing was planned. I'm like, what the heck? So then we go and he's like, see all these people here? Yeah. All right, you see the buoy, and there's this buoy. You can't go past the buoy. He goes, we're gonna go to the top and jump over where you're not allowed to jump. I'm like, Simon, now I'm a daredevil, but you got me, look, this is a national forest. He's like, trust me. So he goes first. He takes off the shirt, and this is a bigger dude, right? He cannonballs off the top. And there's hundreds of people in here. I got video, and they're watching. And I'm like, what the hell? And we're going and we're like, is this okay? So now we're in there, now we're under a waterfall, and he's almost like, it was funny, we're laughing because he's holding you up against this waterfall, and he's like, I'm baptizing you Croatian style. And then we're like, ah, like it was nuts. And then we're leaving and there's people like side vendors selling, you know, peanuts and stuff. He goes, guys, try some. So they have, you know, samples and we're eating them. He's like, ooh, that's good. You like it? Grab, starts walking. See you later, toodles. So this guy had this thing dialed in. Like, he knew these people, like everything was lined up for an experience. So I think about, how do we do that with this platform where a customer feels that way with the broker, the agent? I think we can do that with the platform. I think we can provide such a tool where the broker and the agents are at the front and center, where they're totally connected and building that relationship. Because I think relationships, specifically as times get crazier, will still be valuable, if not more valuable than ever. If I'm not showing customer obsession, who else will? And I care about these customers. So I need to get back in the field. I need to roll up the sleeves, get back in the trenches. So when we're making decisions or we're thinking about things, it's, hey, the customer's right there. What would they say about that?